Hi, this is to say a few words about EduMaster and the instructor Priya, with whom I did my advanced SAS. EduMaster has provided me with theoretical and practical training in advanced SAS. The training was very informative and practical. Regarding the instructor Priya, she's always on time and able to explain difficult topics in simple terms. Thank you so much, Priya, and thank you, EduMaster. Wishing you a good luck.
Hi, this is Manisha, and I have done my clinical SAS course with EduMaster, and the course content is very good of EduMaster, and the SAS trainer Priya, she is very knowledgeable, and she also has a good experience in teaching as well as a life working experience. Her work, teaching method is very nice. She simplifies everything, and also she gives some assignments to do every day, and I love doing the course. Thank you.
Hello, I'm glad to say a few words about SAS trainer Priya. I've been learning clinical SAS with her for the last 6 weeks. She's a very well experienced, determined and confident teacher. She's got a good knowledge of SAS programming and experience too. The best part of her teaching is she explains every concept very clearly along with the practical application in your day-to-day life as a SAS programmer. And she'll be telling how the questions will appear in certification exams as well. I'm glad that I got SAS Priya as my trainer. I'm quite new to programming language, but in the last just 6 weeks, I'm confident that I can sail through this profession as SAS programmer. I definitely recommend Priya to be the best SAS trainer as I have seen. And another best part of her teaching is she keeps on giving you assignments every day and every weekend on topic. Very patiently, she'll be clearing your doubts. She'll be responding to your emails if you send with your doubts. That is the best part of her, because you need to be confident in your trainer to spend time with you whenever you have some doubts. I'm glad I got Priya as my SAS trainer. Thank you.
I just want to take a minute to talk about my SAS trainer, Priya. Priya is very, very knowledgeable about the SAS contents. She's always ready to explain whatever concerns or doubts that I have. She even goes as far as replying my message as soon as I send it to her. If I don't understand any code, she replies me like immediately with to try and resolve whatever issue I have with my program. I would recommend her to anybody. She's very nice. She's a friend. She's a teacher. She's just the best teacher I think I can get for this program. I'm loving every minute of the training. It's been a great experience for me, and I would recommend her any day to anybody that wants to learn SAS. You will understand it because she's a great teacher. Thank you.
Hi, this is Shankar. I am working as a SAS administrator for the past 5 years, and I just wanted to learn SAS programming as well. So I just have approached multiple training centers for the SAS programming course, but I was not satisfied with their training. So finally I have found a trainer like Priya. She is very good at SAS programming as well as her teaching skills. Also, I had assumption like the online classes will not be very efficient compared to the direct classroom trainings. But now I can say confidently that even the online classes can be made very useful, depends on the trainer. So thanks, Priya, for the training. Thanks.
Okay, here I just want to say a few words regarding my training experience with Priya. She's an awesome trainer with excellent training capabilities. She definitely makes sure that I understand each and every concept and she makes me so comfortable in the while teaching that which makes me to raise for a question, even if it's a, even if it looks like a silly small doubt. She definitely makes sure that I understand it, and if it requires, she will explain even 100 times until my doubt is clarified. So the method of her teaching programming aspect is certainly building confidence in me that I can do this programming in real time. So I really appreciate and thank her for being my trainer for this program, and I would definitely recommend her for everyone. Thank you once again, Priya.